Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Infamous Second Son. I am Ash Windheart. And last time, we got powers, and
we turned the longhouse into a hospital.
And we decided we're gonna go for Hero.
How long have I been out? Nick, Chinim, what the hell happened?
I have no reflection.
My God. How could anyone do this? How many people did she hurt?
Because she's evil.
And no one could stop her?
No. No one has superpowers but me. Hello. Jesus.
Oh my God. Betty.
Delson, dear. You're awake.
So did Augustine do this to you?
Yeah, don't you think I was gonna rat you out to that ornery trot? Besides, at the time, it seemed like all the cool kids were getting their legs pierced.
That means everyone here...
We're a Comish. We protect our own. No one here blames you for what happened.
Yeah.
Neither should you. Can't be ashamed for what you are. Can't help it. You were born that way.
All that matters is I'm one of them now.
You are not one of those beady-eyed bioterrorists who go around killing people higgly-piggly. You're a good boy. Just happen to have smoke coming out of your fingers.
This is smoke coming out of my fingers.
Hey. Don't go down that road. If you're gonna be such a buzzkill, I'm gonna have to go back to sleep. Because I need my rest. So that I can get better and get on my feet again. And I can rest now because you're awake. You know, don't you worry. I'm gonna be fine.
It's sad, actually.
Really? Mm-hmm. Just
Delson!
Whoa.
Damn it, I thought we were gonna lose you there.
A little concrete in the legs? Something more than that.
Glad to see fast healing seems to be a part of your new, thing. Speaking of which, the craziness with the hands, is that gone yet?
I don't know, man. There's no smoking in the longhouse, remember?
Right.
And I wouldn't want to get in the way of anyone's recovery.
Gotta get my shoes on.
Recovery. Delson, these people aren't getting any better. They're dying, man.
You don't know that.
No, but the doctors who came through here when you were out, they do. And they said that... They said the only way those shards are coming out is the exact same way they went in.
What? But that was Augustine and her concrete power. Screw it, man. Looks like you and me are going to Seattle and we're gonna go get her.
Whoa, 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 wait. What? You think you're just gonna charm her into coming back here with you?
Yeah!
Come on, man. I know you took a bump to the head, but you two didn't exactly hit it off last time you were together.
Reggie. I did this. And I gotta fix it.
Yeah, man.
No, damn it, Delson. You just got back on your feet. I know you want to help, but the doctors have already said
the only way it's getting out is with the same power. I get it.
So what if I get the power?
Which means we don't actually need Augustine. We just need her power.
Yeah.
Okay, now you've lost me.
I'm a goddamn power sponge, remember? If I got smoke, why can't I get concrete?
Yeah, but what if smoke was just a fluke, huh? I mean, think about it. You'd have to go through, what, 1,000 DUP guys just to get to her?
Yeah, probably something like that. I'll explain in the truck.
What truck? I don't have a truck. I...
That's my truck.
It's my truck. It's awesome.
All right, I got this whole thing figured out, okay? Mm-hmm. We hit the town, we load up at the all-you-can-leech conduit power buffet, we maybe swing by the Space Needle, always wanted to see it, and then we're back home to save some lives.
You do realize when we hit the town, there's a fair chance the town's gonna, you know, hit back?
What does that even mean?
It means that Seattle has 500,000 people that aren't exactly thrilled about the bioterrorists that are already there. You think they're going to welcome you?
No, but I'm going to be different, okay? Oh, I'm okay. Not there doing what they do. I'm there to save lives. I'm going to be like Superman. I'll be
Superman.
The hero. What, you think they're going to throw you a parade? Wake up, man. Look, don't worry, Del, all right? We're going to fix this thing. Gonna find you a cure.
A cure?
But shooting smoke out of your fingertips isn't exactly normal, man.
Just because it's not normal doesn't mean that it needs a cure, okay? Van Gogh wasn't normal. Gandhi wasn't normal.
Yeah, but people weren't scared of Gandhi, all right? People are afraid of bioterrorists. They're freaks.
See, that's pre-programmed bull... Shit.
Right.
Oh, man. Well, we're screwed. See you guys later.
Well, looks like we're walking the rest of the way.
Walking?
Yeah,
what?
Let's go.
Where are you going? Hey.
Let's go.
Damn it.
We're going to Seattle. We're gonna have to deal with that.
Holy crap, would you look at this?
Look, you know, if you're having second thoughts, I completely...
Are you kidding me? This is amazing.
This is destruction.
This is self-defense, man. The roadblock was set up to attack them.
Yeah, because they're bioterrorists.
Well, it didn't stop them, and it's not going to stop this bad boy either.
Whoa.
Oh, this must be the mothership.
Oh, Jesus. Oh, it's one of those things.
Jesus, Delson! Hey, are you okay?
Okay. I'm better than okay, man. I think I picked up a new trick. Yep. New. Oh, yeah. Definitely new and improved.
Delson, this is not improved, man. We're trying to fix the problems you already have, not... add new ones.
What do you think? Augustine is just sitting on her ass? I gotta power up if I'm gonna go toe-to-toe with Concrete Queen.
Hey, I'm hoping to avoid that. Listen, there might be another way that we can get to Augustine.
How's that?
What other way?
I have a few connections in Seattle, right? Some in the police force.
No. This is not the point where Reggie swoops in and makes everything all right. This is not your problem to fix. It is mine.
Oh, is somebody there? Can you hear me?
There. Perfect. You want to go help somebody? Go save damsel in distress.
Anyone?
It's not...
Please?
All right, fine. We both go. Come
oh,
on.
No. Go play Super Cop, okay? I will catch up with you in a minute.
I'm going to be... And I'm going to play Superman.
But don't go anywhere. And for God's sake, don't touch anything!
I'm going to touch everything. Hello.
Hi.
You're up first, little guy. Okay, yeah, that could definitely be habit forming.
Oh, second.
Using that. Oh, maybe I just need to refill the smoke tank. Good to go.
Okay, so that just shows how much I can use.
Yeah, this should do the trick. Man, once we hit the city, I'm gonna have to keep an eye out for more of those things.
Man, you guys get to see how bad my aim is. It's pretty bad.
Hey, Delson, I need you up here.
Dude, you will not believe what that beeping was.
Just get up here, okay? I found a bus full of relief workers that stuck. Try to convince them to just abandon the bus. They don't want to leave all the medical supplies on top.
Well, just tell them to hold on. I'll get the bus unstuck.
Delson, I know what you're thinking, and you don't.
Dude, I just took out a fleet of quadcopters. I think I can dig out a bus. This is gonna take forever. There's gotta be a faster way.
Options, power. Ooh. Okay.
I am unstoppable!
Delson, I told you not to.
I'm sorry, Reg. Can't hear you over the sound of my heroics.
Right.
Delson, I'm not.
Lost you. Must have hit the mute button.
La la la.
The rest of the way is clear. I'm gonna ride this baby straight into Seattle.
All right, let's get on the bus and
Reggie, open up, let's go. Oh, you've got to be kidding me.
Hello?
Hey, Delson, we got a problem. Some of the people on the bus, they saw you doing your super thingy to clear the way.
And
they're afraid of you.
What?
I told you, man. Bioterrorists aren't especially popular.
So what, am I like Rosa Parks and they want me to sit on the back of the bus?
No, they want you to sit outside the bus. Look, they don't want you in here, right? They said if you come on, they're gonna get off.
Then let them walk. I don't care. You think I can't take this door down?
You are not gonna do that. These people have never seen anything like you before and they're scared, right? And I can't blame them.
Gonna break down the door. Go.
Sir, just give me a second. Look, just let me run them across the bridge. I'll come right back for you, all right? It'll take 5 minutes. Come on, man. I can't let you on the bus. 5 minutes.
Well, no bus for me. Looks like I'm running.
Mm-hmm. Listen, just switch on the GPS tracking on your phone in case we get separated.
Oh, you mean like right now?
Wow. This is legit, yo.
Attention. The scheduled decommission of the 520 bridge by order of the DUP will begin shortly. All vehicles and individuals are ordered to...
Sounds like useful information.
Yeah.
I got the aid workers across the DUP. Clearing the bridge. Coming back for you, so...
Is you there? What's going on? Hello?
Parker!
Hey! Hey! You guys need any help?
Bioterrorist! Hey! It's one of those
it's
freaks!
Okay.
Whoa! No!
Really, guy? Really?
Oh, this fast healing stuff is gonna come in real handy.
You know it.
Hey, look, man, I just want to get through the tunnel.
Whoa!
It's mine now.
Okay, okay, I give up, okay? Just don't hurt me.
Sorry, I was quiet. I just wanted to... I just wanted to concentrate.
See? We're not all monsters. Spread the word.
Please spread the word. Alright, so I can subdue them if they get, like, knocked around a lot.
Oh, this is gonna suck.
You know it.
What the hell just happened? Reggie? Oh, man, answer me!
Oh, God.
My God. This was a bridge?
Yes. Oh, God. Dang. They really do not want people to go to Seattle.
I'm coming, Reg.
Oh, I thought there was, like, things. Okay, let's go!
Come on, Corby, lay, work your magic.
Oh, yeah! It's over 9,000! Super jump on cars!
Another shot.
It's pretty sick.
Okay, Cosmos, keep them coming.
All right.
Okay, okay, easy.
Up, go! Rolling, rolling, we're running. Oh yeah, jumping too. Oh yeah, man. Sorry, I don't really have much to talk about, honestly. I mean, okay, so I'm going to a convention. Which is nice. It's not a big one. It's the first one in the town, the city, town, whatever it is. But yeah, I'm going to like a Comic-Con. And it's gonna be fun. I hope. Okay, so in this game it's X. So I'll do that, okay. Yeah, and you know, I'm dressed up as Spider-Man.
Reggie?
Nelson. What's this I hear about you and your brother taking off for Seattle?
It's really not a good time, Betty.
Okay. Just be careful. Have fun.
Okay, I will. Bye.
It's really not a good time, Betty.
I'm almost across.
Oh my God. Okay. I got this. Go, 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 go.
God, cut it out. Devil Bridge.
Devil Bridge. I like Delson, he's a cool character. I mean, look, he even has the power to go through freaking cars and stuff when need be. It's pretty awesome. Whoa! Go, 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 go! Oh no, you see what I mean? They just can't swim for some reason. Oh no! Quick, go, go, run, run!
Bus.
Reggie! Reggie!
Oh no! Oh. Ugh. Go!
Nelson! Little help here!
That's that pitching RB, huh?
Delson!
Alright, come on.
I got it.
Alright, let's go, man. Get up.
Check it out.
Wow. Seem to be getting the hang of your new symptoms,
right? And of course, the only downside being that, nope, can't think of anything. This is pretty freaking awesome.
Really?
Yeah.
The downside? How about those heavily armed guys over there now want to hurt you real bad? That a downside? Yeah. Now look, for all we know, we may be able to pass you through their security, you know, because you're not a normal bioterrorist.
So. Normal? No, no, if you mean by normal, you know, the sheep that they try to line up so that they can probe them. No, Reggie, I'm not normal. And did you see what I did on that bridge? We can take these guys.
Let's just see if we can sneak you through their checkpoints first, all right? It'll make getting around the city a lot easier.
That's true.
Okay, fine, fine. Do it your way. That's subtle.
Listen, promise me you'll play it cool up ahead.
Hey, they used to call me Mr. Cool.
No one has ever once called you that. Ever.
Are you really worried about this?
These DUP guys may not have the same level of power that you... that natural bioterrorists have, but the government infused them all with enough to still do some serious damage.
Well, you have just officially ruined my Seattle vacation.
Same. Like, I wanted to have a superpower Seattle vacation, and you know,
I was up for?
You just kind of ruined it.
Wow. That means the DUP put all of this up to...
Yep.
Oh, they've kept busy.
Yeah, they have.
Once we're through, I'll check with a couple of my cop buddies and try and get access to the police databases. In the meantime, I need you to just lay low. Might spook them if I show up with a bioterrorist.
Okay, boss man.
Boss man. Can I go through? No? Yes? Please?
This is a registered firearm. I'm a police officer.
Hey, so won't let me on his bus, won't let me meet his friends.
Yeah, right? What a weird brother you have, man. Oh no. Dude, don't do that here! No! You can't show off your power, Delson, Jesus! Okay, now we can go! Wait, what is that thing? I don't know what that does. Yeah. Oh. Well, that's cool.
Processing.
Mistake! It's a mistake! Guys, listen, man!
Delson, run!
What the hell with that?
Delson, stay behind cover!
Oh God!
Don't tell me how to fight!
Don't tell me how to fight! Jesus.
It's not good to keep things bottled up.
Take too much damage. Oh God.
Reds up on the towers!
I see him!
Is there smoke around here I could, get? What does this do? Nothing! Maybe secrets? I need smoke. What does this do? Oh! Okay, this gives me good points. Hey guys, you wanna be rescued? All right, let's go. Can I? Yes, I can. That's rather awesome. Whoa, towers. I suck. Like, I'm the worst. Listen, guys, you guys need to calm down. Oh. Oops, I killed him.
Nelson, we got separated. Are you okay?
Me? I'm fine. Dandy. Just like you said, laying low.
Just keep laying low. I'll call when I've got something.
Revival.
Uh-oh.
Anyone else? Oh wait, am I in Seattle now? I guess. Alright, well, you know, I kinda wanted to stop when I got into Seattle, but I guess I'm in Seattle now. Well, right? Is this Seattle? Yeah, this is Seattle. This is Seattle, all right.
Return to your
home. No, wait, I come in peace.
Open fire.
I think I just gotta defeat
the... Man? You're supposed to be protecting them from
hey!
Me!
Hey! All right, we're gonna stop these guys first. Listen, you guys need to stop Nelson, it.
Got access to the Seattle Police database. Turns out, the UP has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, let's gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
All right, I've got you on my GPS.
Ow.
Not far from one of their mobile command centers. If you can shut that down, it'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Mobile command center, got it. So what exactly does one of those look like?
Well, it should be a large,
Run.
Heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communication gear on top.
Can I do this? Can I just,
right,
you know.
I can see it. Badass RV with lights and metal crap on top.
Okay, great. There should be vent panels along the sides. Blow out enough.
Let's go! Sorry if I'm not talking.
Okay, blow out the panels. Got it.
I'm paying attention to this and trying to concentrate on shooting these guys because I suck.
Man, that feels good.
Boop. Ow. Why are you being like that? Oh, God. I'm out. Peace! Uh-oh. Hello, darkness, my old friend! Ugh! Wait. Perfect! Ow! Ow! Subdue! Uh-oh. Going up? Can I get the smoke again? No? Yes, I can. Give me this! I need it. Thanks, dude! Is there a person? No. Wait. No! No! Delson! Boop! Go, 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 go! Subdue him! Subdue! Subdue! Ow! Oh yeah, man. And a super guy! Unless they're all super guys. You know, I think I did it. What? Am I supposed to? Oh, okay. Figured. Oh, and then there's another side.
Short and sweet.
Wait, can I just do this?
Uh-oh, running on fumes here.
Running on fumes. Oh yeah, there's one on top. Oh. Oh man.
Remember, locate the mobile command center and destroy it. Should make things a little easier.
Well, it's destroyed. Don't worry. Uh-oh.
You must be back up.
Oh god. Oh. Welcome to Seattle. Guys,
they are really stepping up their game.
Oh my god.
I prefer the smaller guys.
Drain smoke, do it! Drain it! Run! Oh god, I just ruined everything! Go! Up yours! Run! Oh god! Woo! Defeat the big guy.
No, you're in there.
Frickin' come on. Oh, it's back there. Oh, God. I did it. Oh, subdue. Subdue!
Hey, no,
subdue!
I just realized, all the DUPs have concrete powers, right? Hey, all you have to do is drain one of them, and we can go home. I mean, it doesn't work.
Subdue!
You're wrong about that, huh? Then we can still go home.
Subdue! We. Okay, fine. Shard.
Too big. Crap.
Well, did it work?
Nope.
No time to check, man. I got dupes coming at me from every direction.
Get the hell out of there.
Yeah, great advice.
Welcome to Seattle. That's literally what I was gonna name this part. But
all right, Reg. I hate to ask, but any of your besties in blue know anything about these core relays?
Yeah. Well, apparently they've got them set up all over town. Seattle PD's been keeping an eye on them since the DUP won't tell them what they do.
But you can find out where they all are.
Sure. Like I said.
Good. I need you to send the locations to my phone.
What? So you can keep tapping them for more powers? No, forget it.
Wow, my own brother wants me to fight the ultra-mega bioterrorist of all time with less powers.
Look, I didn't say that.
Well, I guess I shouldn't put it off then. Better go straight on to Augustine now and get it over with. Not sure what's gonna happen.
All right, I get it. Look, just stay away from Augustine and I'll send you the ones I know of.
Thanks, all right. Best brother ever.
No, the best brother ever would have locked you in a closet back in Salmon Bay for the rest of your life.
Wow. I'm sure a closet can hold a conduit for long, but I appreciate your wanting to lock me up.
I don't know what this blue thing is. Oh, wait, maybe I do. Just gonna, you know, defeat these guys. And then, I'm dying. Help. Oh no, I didn't mean to ow! Didn't mean to execute the enemy. Jesus! Subdue! Hello? Subdue? Subdue! No? No more subdue? Oh well. Well, that was part two of Infamous Second Son. Thank you all so much for watching. I'm Ash Windhart. Like, comment, favorite, and subscribe. Share this video if you enjoyed. And I will see you guys in the next part. See you later. Ah, come on!